Have you ever been curious what aperture does to your background and foreground? Well, at lower aperture numbers increases your depth of field, making your foreground and background more blurry and making your subject more in focus. At the highest aperture numbers, it makes more things in focus. As you can see here, watch as I increase it from f1.4 slowly all the way up to f16, and you can see the difference quite clearly.